I hear woohoo music. Who's in here? Oh my god, who's in here? Hello everyone and welcome back to The Sims 4 Super Sim Challenge part... I want to say 14 maybe? I don't know. But I'm back. So you guys missed a little bit just because I did a partial, or I did a recording and then it got corrupted. So I had to go back to, wait a minute, what's going on here? Wait a minute, what was that sound? Okay, wait, okay, so she's mortified. All right, honey, we're gonna send you out because yeah, we don't want you to die from whatever. There, why don't you go to a fashion show? $28, there you go, honey. Go to a fashion show. Like, just get over it, please. Okay, and you, what do you need to do? Okay, so go ahead, honey. You go do a thing. Oh yeah, okay. So she's just working on these because these need to be done. Which this needs to go here. All right, good. All right, we have our little Miles here. He's working on this. Oh yeah. So in this part, can you hurry up and go? There we go. For this V2, we're gonna try and get Lucky to the highest she can for her career. Which right now, and she did get that's right. Okay, so she's gonna be level 6. And I already read up on it because like I said, I had pre-recorded and stuff like that. She's going to do vice president because futures trader has to do with money and we really don't need money. We have over a mil. We do. But right now I'm going to have the kids work on their stuff, which is good because I kind of want them to finish this beforehand. How did you not do your homework? You just did, I thought. Oh, maybe that didn't count. Oh, all right. You can do extra credit too. Yeah, good. David's gonna die soon, I think. Well, I mean, he's getting there in age. Oh, that's right. I want to get rid of this butler right now. Actually, I'm gonna do it right this second. So, I added the butler to our household. The only reason why I did this is because she's the worst butler ever. You guys, it was in the corrupted stuff, but she, all she does is drink. She just, that is literally all she does the whole day in this house. She goes down the bar and she drinks. So, she's gonna, we haven't had a cow plant feeding, you know, in a while. So I think it's about time. I really do. Yeah. So let's have you head over there. Oh my gosh. It's, oh honey, what's wrong? What's wrong, Coral? Oh, she's super pregnant, but invite in. Nope. I don't want a new butler. Why are you here? Okay. They like send a new one in. Nope. Don't feed that. No. Did you already get eaten? No, eat. Ah, oh, dang it. Oh wait. Wait, I'm confused. Did she feed it? Oh, good. Wait. Oh no, she fed the other one. I clicked the wrong thing. All right, hold on again. We'll just put a fresh one down, you know. That's fine. All right, can you eat that, Emmett? Sorry. Yeah, can you, yeah, I know you stink, but you know what? We kind of need your soul. We do. Social media status has been updated. Rejoice in knowing that you've gained 40 followers. She now has 28,000 followers. Nice. All right, stop playing with it and just eat the cake. All right, like just let's get to getting here, please. Yeah, that cake looks delicious, doesn't it? Yes. Goodbye. Good. Our buddy Grim is here. Great. Good. Everybody, just don't be sad. All right, it's fine. Really, you're in shock? Really? Okay. No, we're getting rid of the butlers because I want them to be able to go on vacation and stuff without having it take forever for them to actually go on vacation. So, oh no, wait, I click on this person, right? Yeah, this person. Can we fire you? There we go, fire. Oh, don't look at the death, it's fine. Lock door for, oh crap. Well, I guess this person's gonna stay in there forever. You can stay in our backyard. God. Can you hurry up and fire her? You don't want me anymore? Yeah, I don't. No, stop crying about it, it's fine. Now go milk the cow. Oh God, how did you get back here? No, I don't know how she got back here. She shouldn't be back here. Go eat something and go to bed. Yeah. Oh, that's right. So we're gonna call up Bo. He's gonna be here, you know, and wait, what's wrong with you? Oh, he's playing with it. Oh, Graham, can you get out of the way? Stop crying. Resolution complete. Oh my god, wait, what? Oh, her New Year's resolution. Oh, good. Okay, awesome. All right, can you do extra credit now? Thanks. Do that. You, what are you gonna do? Because I actually want to age all the kids up on the same day. I do. That's what I want to get done here. And then, because I just want to get them moved out, because I want it to be all about luck again, you know? So can you play this? Play some chess. Do homework 10 times. Okay, I think we did that, but all right, whatever. All right, you need to reach level 3 in that. Okay, that's okay. All right, so since this all happened, it's too late to call a bow, or is it? Can we call a bow right now and just have him come over and move in with us? That'd be great. Where's your friends here? You. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's right. We need to get a relationship. Dang it. Can we invite to hang out? Can we get this going here? Is it too late for you? Oh, he'll be right over. Good. She's in her pajamas. It's good. Good to go. Great. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to ask him to move in. Friendly. I mean, romantic flirt. Oh my gosh. Thanks for taking out the trash, Coral. I appreciate it. Stop crying. Like, seriously, stop. Why don't you call up somebody? Call up, I don't know, who can you, you need to meet some new people. Oh, that's right. I added in a ton of new people. A ton. That'll be good. Actually, can you go, why don't you talk to your daughter? What, are you leaving? No, don't leave Coral. Aw, man. All right, why don't you go have a woohoo? Just do that. Oh, he's asleep. Oh, we'll wake him up. Wait, who's in here? Oh, wake up. Yeah, go wake your husband up, please. Because you know what, there's not too many more, of these beautiful moments that you're gonna have left with him. Just gonna say it, yeah. Can you, wait, what? She's too sad. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Sweetheart, drink an emotion potion or something and get over it. Get over it. Drinking it. Okay, well, let's walk all the way up. Where'd you go? Let's go all the way upstairs and drink it. All right, is that gonna work? Or, wait, what's it say? Baby fever? Oh god. Seems to have baby fever. I think it's time to... Nope, we're not adding any more members of the family. We made sure of that, too. Oh, God. Oh, just get over it. Take a nap, then. That's so stupid. I can't believe she's so emotional about the butler. All right, can you, like, get out of here? Teleport here. Get out. You have a boyfriend over. You have company over. Like, let's, you know, just lock door for everyone. Like, we don't want anybody else going in there. We just don't. The cow plants are fine. They'll take care of themselves. She's going to take a quick nap to get over this whole funk she's in. You're fine doing that. You're getting your mental skill up, which is great. Put this on 2 again. All right, so I'll be back when she isn't so sad. Hold on. All right, so I quickly added Bo to the family, which, but yeah, I added Bo to the family, so now he's part of the family, which is great. So yeah, we're gonna age him up the same time as we age her up, and I think when we age her up, it's gonna be, it says in 4 days, or 3 days, sorry. But yeah, she's gonna get a significant other, which we can do that really soon, because they're about to, oh, okay, you're gonna go in here? All right, cool. So you go in there, you do your thing. All right, good, now she's flirty. Great, can you go, okay, why do you keep reacting in disgust? I don't get that. Woohoo in closet. No, not in the closet. Oh my god, no, your daughter's in there, no. don't do that. Just don't do that, okay? Why don't you just go in your room, girl? Now she's sad. Oh my gosh, get over it, seriously. Like, why? All right, you need to take care of yourself, sir. Actually, can you turn this on? Start cleaning routine, good. Clean out gross food, and then just get leftovers, my dear. You can also, you're okay, but you know, you can get leftovers too. Bo is off to work. Oh, okay. I don't know if you should do that. You're an F student, buddy. No, how about you come home? Yeah, can you quit your job? Because you're kind of garbage when it comes to school stuff. Oh, you don't even have homework in here. Oh, well, that's... Oh. There you go, buddy. There's some homework for you. Oh, wait, what? Just keep being friendly. I don't really care about parenting you. I just want you to actually do something with your life. Like, why don't you get some guitar skill there, buddy? There you go. Get you trying to get your grade up. Maybe you're... They're not even dating yet, but you know what? It's okay. Oh, there's homework right on the table. My bad. Can you help him? No, you can't. Wait, can you? No. All right, why don't you... No, stop talking to the butler. Help with homework, please. He needs a lot of help. All right, you're just working out. Okay, when do you have to go to work, sweetheart? All right, can you stop being sad? That'd be great. What? Oh, it's snowing. Oh, okay, cool. The end is near. What? Paul Bailey, the end is near. Okay. Cool. All right, go to work. I mean, go to school. No, how about you, make friends, make friends, make friends. Great. I think she goes to work too. Okay, I'm going to be back when she's back from work. Hopefully she'll have a promotion. All right, so Lucky got home and she now has the option to choose one of these, which I still, like I said, the investor. We don't have to worry about that. She's going to go right for vice president because, you know, like I said, we already have plenty of money. So we're going to do that. Bo is enraged for some reason. I don't know why, but I'm going to work on their relationship. And then I'll be back. Wait, what was that sound? Oh, okay, they had her promotion. Great. Yeah, where's Miss Lucky? She was enraged too for some reason. I don't know why. She had an emotional bomb, so I'm going to take care of that too. So just, yeah. And I'm so sorry. I meant to read this, and I totally forgot. So she was promoted to vice president. She's been promoted to vice president. She'll now make an additional $30 per hour for a grand total of 180, sorry, simoleons per hour. She's also received the following bonus, 746 simoleons, execution executive desk throne, make business calls, interaction, and that's her next shift. So yeah, that's what that is. She doesn't have too much to do, so we're gonna have her work on her relationship with Bo, and like I said, I'll be right back after that. All right, so let's have them do a first kiss right in the kitchen, because, you know, why not? I mean, her brother's here with his blue hair, and he looks exhausted. Oh my gosh, he seriously does. His eyes are super dark circles. I love it. The realism. All right, good. Great. Let's just... Oh, I always rush into it. Why don't you ask to be boyfriend so that we can complete our thing? Awesome. All right, good. You get a boyfriend. Great. And you completed this. Yeah, she completed the year resolution, which is awesome. So now I'm actually gonna have her plan a party, because why not? What day is it? Monday? Yeah, I think it's time for her to age up. I think it's time. So let's have her plan a party. So it just hit me that it's like 9 o'clock at night on a Monday, and Lucky's gonna go to work tomorrow. So, and I really wanted to, because, you know, I wanted to get the whole the skills up and stuff. What's this? Being a celebrity. Yeah, we live in a house full of celebrities. That's what we do. All right, why don't you, sweetheart, come over here and yeah, get famous from mailing in your mom's stuff. Okay, do that. Please, can you quickly authenticate this? That'll be good. All right, yeah, and then I'm gonna make sure that everybody's fully rested. No, don't go near the cow plant, okay? Actually, you know what? I gotta put those away. All right, good, they're put away. Yeah, let's, everybody just go to bed, all right? Let's not do anything stupid, you know? Go to sleep with him. Why are you not sleeping? Get up, go to the bathroom, go eat, then go to sleep. Why are you still miserable? Keep looking for it. Yeah, just if you lose something, guys, just keep looking for it, you know? All right, good. Go to the bathroom. I told him to do this like 5 minutes ago, but I guess he didn't do it. That's okay. All right, then you're gonna go to sleep. All right, you're authenticating this. Great. You're going to bed. No, can you get up and can you use the bathroom? Take a shower. Why are you sad? What's wrong? I don't want it. David was given some money and isn't too happy about taking handouts. Wait, what? Okay, I don't know who gave you money, but, you know, okay, why are you angry, sweetie? Listen, calm down, all right? Just chill. Kids can't die from being angry, can they? I hope not. All right, good. So she already made a cake. Because of her skill, nothing goes bad. It's just in her inventory. So we'll plan a party tomorrow. That's exactly what we're going to do. So yeah, I'll catch up with you tomorrow. I just want to show you, this painting is worth over $5,000 that Lucky just painted. Cool, like $5,000. And I'm having her daughter sell them for the fame points, because Lucky doesn't need the fame points anymore. She just doesn't. I just thought that was funny. Okay, so it's just alerted that he's dangerously tired. Let's see if Lucky can finish him off. Let's just see. I think he's too buff for anything like that to happen, but let's just see if she can. Like, don't mind us kids, you know, just don't not mind us. Can you do your homework? Well, they're worried about that. Can you do extra credit? You can also work on this. You're not gonna have time though, but that's okay. Start working carefully. All right, can she do it? Why do they keep going in this bedroom? They have their own bedroom one floor down. Like, really? Oh god, they're stuck. Okay, good. I don't think anything's gonna happen, honestly. Good, yeah, you do your homework, buddy. You do it. You don't even know this guy, but, you know, he lives in your house and he's gonna marry your sister, so that's great. Okay, he's still uncomfortable. Wait, what's this? Wait, what? Why are you thinking of diapers? Don't ever grow up? Oh, what's this? Oh no, perform poorly. That woohoo didn't go so well. How embarrassing. Oh no. Oh dear, Luck is like, yep, bye. I'm out. Okay, well, whatever, it's fine. They're gonna go to work and we'll catch up there. All right, here we go. This is something new. Lucky's got a thing that says assistance request. Lucky's assistant wants the day off to take care of some family matters, but there is a lot to get done. Should she give the assistant The assistant day the day off or keep him working for the day? We'll give him the day off. It's fine. You know, it's all good. I mean, hopefully it doesn't ruin our thing. Oh no, I guess it didn't. It went up. That's good. Budget freeze. Wait, who is this? Budget freeze. Right in the middle of a... Oh, that's David, so who cares? No, keep working, right? Okay, so Lucky got home. She got a little increase in her job, and now she's going to plan a party for her daughter and her other kids too, actually. But first, she's going to negotiate a bonus and see if she gets one. Because why not? Nice. Good. $720. Great. Now we're going to plan the party. All right, let's get this party started. So we're at the Neverland place. I don't know. We've been here before. But yeah, it's pretty sweet. We go down here, and we're going to put the cake that Lucky had made, which is right here, conveniently enough. And we're going to have Miss Isla come right down here. Just everybody, all the birthday sims just go down here. Let's just age you up right now, because I've got a feeling I'm going to have to give these kiddos a makeover. All right, Isla can go first. And seeing as how I remember what she got the first time I record this, I'm just going to do that again. I mean, she might just get it, but you never know. All right, so yeah, so she's alluring. She's, yeah, alluring, soulmate, good, genius. And she was hot-headed. You know what? We'll keep hot-headed. Sure, why not? All right, now, sweetie, add the candles. All right, it's your turn. Blow candles. Oh, shoot. This is called Speed Birthday. All right, cool. So he's a music lover, squeamish. He loves a pet lover, and he was a cat lover. But let's see, what will they give him this time? Art lover. Great. We'll stick with that. Don't touch that cake. We still got two more birthdays to go. So there's Mr. Daddy-O. Great. Okay. You, get over here, sweetheart. Blow out candles, please. I wish there was an option to sing happy birthday. That'd be kind of cool. Where's the bartender? There was a couple really nice looking bartenders that were here last time. I guess they are like, nope. But do we? I know I hired somebody. Let me see. There is already a mixologist. Oh, I love it. We've got our girl here. She's doing her homework. Oh, she looks like her eyes are possessed or something. I don't know. But yeah, she's doing her homework. Good job, kid. They say that there is a stinking mixologist on the lot, but I don't see one. So that's interesting. All right, come on, honey. Let's have you age up. Look at all these pregnant Sims. I love it. Okay, so Miles aged up. Oh yeah, that's right. They reset his thing. Oh my God, was this gambler? Oh my God. You know what? Maybe he will be a gambler, actually. You know, let's just explore that, you know? He wants to be fabulously wealthy by gambling, okay? And he's romantic, too. Okay, I am going to be changing his hair, because that blue hair I did not give him at all. Look at that bone structure, though. Dude. But yeah, I'm going to change the hair color off camera. All right, Mara, you're next. All right, so Mara is, oh my God, hates children and slob? No. Me? No. Just no. Active, we already have an art lover, so let's do creative, like her mom, you know? Yeah, she can be neat, that's fine. But she also wants to be a world-famous celebrity like her mom, you know? Whoa. Girl, what? I know she's exhausted. What are you wearing? No. All right, no, we're not going to add birthday candles. What am I talking about? All right, so I'm just going to do some stuff with them and Cass, and I'll be right back. There's our boy, Miles, with his little party outfit on. I just think, look at all these good-looking boys, huh? They're so cute. All right, let's go show you Mara, who, oh my God, that was so loud. So Mara, she's so tired, oh my gosh. I just kept the same hair that she had when she was a kid, you know, like with the bangs like this. I thought she looked super cute. And she's got this total pink jumpsuit type deal going on here. She's just that kind of girl, you know? Wait, who else is aging up? Wait, what? Oh, okay. I thought she was. I'm like, no, she shouldn't be aging up anytime soon. All right, so I'm going to just have them do a couple things with... Actually, no. What am I doing? The reason why... My little man, he was asleep, and now he... If you guys don't know, I have a one-year-old, and I've been trying to do, like, sleep training and stuff, and it's a little tricky. But anyways, he's actually sleeping up. He's laying down on my lap right now, like, asleep. So it's kind of like I have to cut in and out because of it, but you know, it's fine. So if you hear any like little sounds, it's him.
I guess Beau's gonna pour himself a cup of coffee, but he doesn't need one anymore because he's fully rested. It's a miracle. All right, cool. Now I just wanted to double check and make sure that he could do this. So he's gonna come down here. He's gonna just propose to Isla for fame. No, he's gonna do it because he loves her. That's what he's gonna do. But look at all these good looking Sims. Well, I mean, you know, obviously he's got the awesome gray eyebrows, but look at, she's so cute. She's got Lucky's eyes. He does too. Oh my gosh, I love him. Oh my gosh, look at her belly. And she's got the face mask on. Oh my God, wait, where are you?
Oh, my bad. Wait, oh, you're coming down. Okay, you're coming down with a cup of coffee. I'm sorry that the thing's all over the place. All right, cool. Let's, the wall is down. Oh, we have to go down another level, sorry. Come on, let's have you propose to her. Please say yes. I swear, if she doesn't say yes, I just don't know what to do. Let's see, is this gonna happen or what? Okay, the whole family's here. Yay, she said yes. Awesome. Good. Okay, now, this is what we're gonna do. She's gonna get a job, he's gonna get a job. Because that's just how Lucky wants her kids to be, I guess. If you know, they're very ambitious. It's a very ambitious family. Cool. All right, great. So she's gonna be a scientist. Awesome. And he is gonna be, he'll be a critic, sure. Great. Now, can they get married so we can get them out of the house right now? Yes, we can. Great. Elope Amelia. Yeah, yeah, okay. Let's speed this up. Oh my gosh. Hey, Ruby, what's up? You have clothes on today. That's good. I'm a little upset that the bartenders that were here in the first recording are not here now. I'll have to find them. But yeah, they were pretty... Wait, who's woohooing? I hear woohoo music. Who's in here? Oh my god, who's in here? I don't know who is. Oh my god! Coral! Get out! Oh my god. Yeah, she's laughing too. I'm laughing, honey. We're all laughing. All right. Who is in there? Guys, you have to guess in the comments down below, who do you think's in there? Because I don't know. Oh my god, it was Ruby. Oh my god, Bo just woohooed. It's Ruby. Oh heck no. Oh no, we can't have that in the family. Oh my god, wait a minute. Just you just got engaged. What? No! You just got engaged! Oh! Wait a minute. I'm trying to collect myself at the moment. Oh my god. Okay, so Isla's here. Ruby's here. So if Isla is obviously her daughter, and this is her great-granddaughter. So does that make, even though Isla's younger, that makes her, that's her niece? Oh my god. Well, I don't even know what to do now, because my whole plan was for them to get married, and I can't let that happen. So that's okay. That's okay. I know what we're gonna do with Bo, just because of that. Well, this, I didn't really want everybody to come, but okay, sure. Okay, cool. So... Yeah, this is very unexpected. This did not happen in my first recording. I'll tell you that much. All right, so Bo, you can go here. Lucky, you can go here as well. What the? Okay, calm down, game. I can't believe you. What do we do with horrible cheating Sims, or just Sims that really annoy me? We feed them to the cow plant. So Lucky, I want to make sure that you witness this, because this is important. Yeah, and we're gonna have Isla. She's gonna have some serious therapy, because I can't even believe that this happened. Like, really, really, Bo, really, we really had good, you know, intentions with you, kind of, but whatever. I mean, you know, it's fine. There's other rich families we could marry into, which is probably what's gonna happen. Eat that, because I did put a ton of awesome families from the gallery in the game, which is sweet. I really hope the sound's okay too, because if it's not, I apologize. Like, I was recording, and I mean, it should be fine. Hey, Graham. Yep, I know you're back again. Second time this episode. What a doofus. All right, you don't know, right? Are you still there? Oh god. She does know. Cheat on Isla will remember the fact that she was cheated on. Oh, the poor thing. I feel so bad. I won't coddle you. They should just get on board with my plan. What? Flirty spouse. Isla's spouse was flirting with another. Have they been doing this behind her back? Holy mackinac. All right, that was really loud. I apologize. Okay, cool. Now we've got Bo here. Great. That's fine. All right, so you know what? In the next part, because like, this part's going way too long, we're going to have Lucky Charm. She's gonna work hard on her career, which is the whole point. I'm glad that the kids are now awesome, you know, cute teenagers. I hope you like their new looks. And I think they're a little better than what they, you know, came out to be. But, you know, Bo, this is what happens. This is what happens when you do stupid things like fool around with her great niece, for crying out loud. I think, is it her? I don't even know. What is the relationship? Her mom's great granddaughter. That's a tricky one. I mean, this is The Sims, so this is a tricky conundrum anyway with families and stuff. But guys, if you enjoyed that part, please give us a big thumbs up. Leave any comments or suggestions down below. I can't wait for the next part because, like I said, I had placed a bunch of really good-looking Sims in the world. And it's okay. We're going to find someone better for Isla. But Isla now has a scientist career. And I really want to get her moved out. But the whole thing was, like I said, I wanted her to start a family. But we're not going to start with that sleaze bag. Well, obviously he's dead. But, you know, what are you going to do? All right, Lucky, what are you going to do? Oh, that's right. So there's another soul that she can harvest. Great. Good on you. Good. Milk that cow. Oh, I apologize for that yawn. And, but yeah, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And I will see you in the next video. All right, guys. Bye.